I haven't done one in a month because I'm waiting for you guys to get on. If you're on the same side, let's just troll the other guy. He could be. No. Me and Mitch are though. Oh, I opened Toontown again. That'd be good. But SOS. It's a duck. I'm gonna even check your gags. I mean, these two people are technically really greater than Cardi. No, Stormcloud one of them. Stormcloud one. Wait. Whatever. The eight. Streaming on Shroud. You're gonna get banned for advertising. Shroud. Then there's like Coach Z's evil twin who like can max the game in a week. No, it's because he gets banned each time, like, he streams the game. Yeah. Let's make this guy use another foghorn. Honey trunk. Yeah, there he goes. Need them to sell like 4th of July. Actually, I won't be here for 4th of July this year. I play Toontown. All of my seasonal phrases are like from like December to March. So I can't flex any of them. I mean, I was playing this game in November. I was saying like these holiday decorations are fantastic every day. That's Stormcloud 10 or something. Or you could just Foghorn 2. Whatever one you want to do. But you're not on my side, so that's fine. You probably shouldn't be listening. Oh, I have desktop audio turned all the way down. Okay, now you guys can hear the people I'm in a call with.
No, they can't.
That's crazy.
Hi, Charlie.
Hi.
Broly stream?
Broly? Is Broly streaming? Broly?
Now for Easton. Okay, I need to get, like, a thing, I'm pretty sure.
Did you not hear you?
Guys, watch this. I'm gonna tune up. I'm gonna do trap. I trapped him. I'm gonna trap him. Oh, let's go! Hot diggity dog.
Oh, come here, Charlie. Come here. Charlie.
How are you?
Come here. Turn around. Walk towards.
You're dynamite. Keep after him. He's on the run.
I need to get something now, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah,
which
right
way
here,
is he?
Right here.
What is that?
I need to get it. I got it.
What is it?
How do you get back there?
What is it?
It's part of the new Toon Test quest line. They all like have like gifts in boss battles that you need to go get.
And get it. Come.
Don't say that, Eli. You guys are gonna get banned. This is literally just like evidence of you guys breaking rules on Toontown.
What happens if you just don't click forward when it says waiting for other tunes? Does it like soft lock them?
No, that guy didn't get his package. Okay. Oh, let's go. Me and Mitch are on the same team again.
Yeah, me and Mitch are also on the same team.
This guy put out the... Okay, he doesn't put out like... let's just fog.
My fog?
No, don't. You should save yours. Just elephant trunk.
I should have passed.
If you passed, the 12 wouldn't have died. You not know your sound coggles?
Coggles? Coggles?
They should call them coggles because you fight cogs.
Oh, we just all foghorned at the same time.
Oops. It's fine. You only fight like 10 cogs in this boss battle. You can use all your fogs at once.
Dude, I can't believe Spargo joined FaZe Clan. That's so epic.
When I grow up, I'm gonna contact Preston Plays and ask him if he wants to turn TBNR into a real esports organization. And we're gonna sign, what's his name? Ouch! Exclamation point! Question mark. You know who I'm talking about?
Yeah. The guy who entered like 2 tournaments in total.
Which the guy is out of fog, so you use fog.
We won.
Yay! Good job.
So let's all stun and not hit him.
yeah, let's all stun.
We need more stunners.
Good at stun.
We need more stunners. Guys, how do I throw?
You press the delete key. Delete.
No, you're literally lying though.
And check your controls.
This game literally, this game actually sucks.
Eli, stop gaslighting me.
He's over here.
This game is actually worse than Deltarune.
People who are stunned by going 50 miles behind the VP instead of right next to the VP literally have no clue how to play Toontown.
They just have no cranium.
They have no skill.
You have no skill. They're like, if I line up the angle correct, it'll work.
I bet their favorite game on Club Penguin is like a random game. Oh yeah, I got shut down. Because they were trying to monetize it. Like, it kind of sucks, but at the same time, it's not like all of like the free Nintendo fan games that have been shut down.
You have to go all the way back here and shoot pies like this guy who's being epic. Guys, I'm gonna die.
Not awesome.
Are you not jumping?
He hasn't opened his cage once.
He won't open. Hey, what if we just stopped hitting it?
What if we open my nuts?
Maybe it's because we have 4 stunners. Oh, good. Let's go.
Let's go, Mitch. Dude, shut up. Oh my god. Why would you join this? Actually, we hate you.
I mean, Eli, we need another stunner.
Okay. Sure.
Let's go. just got hit by a zero damage attack. Yeah, thanks for the heal.
There should be stats in this game, you know?
Incorporate Clash there is, and you can see how many stuns you've gotten in one run.
No, I mean stats like you can improve your defense stat to protect from the VP.
You should be able to improve your speed stat.
You should be able to improve your vigor in this game.
Or there should be like a blocking system like there is in Paper Mario. Are you at 66, Eli?
Let me heal you, Eli.
Shut up. I forgot you could jump.
Eli, let me heal you.
So you're just getting hit with all the VP's jumps?
Yeah.
Eli, hold on. Stop fucking moving.
You need to stop moving.
You're supposed to hit him.
You are white.
We have four stunners and none of us.
I'm greening, Charlie.
Charlie, I'm greening. I'm green.
You're not wearing any green.
You're not wearing any green.
The line, Eli, pull up.
You're not wearing any green!
Hit him! Okay, we got it.
Wait, I got one.
Oh,
we need more stunners! I need to invest more in my intelligence stat. Mitch, how far are you in Elden Ring? How many hours you got?
Like 50.
Alright, fair.
But I've stopped playing for a bit.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't been playing it recently because I've been doing other stuff.
So, like, me? I'm stuff?
Yeah. Rogair.
Hi.
I'm stuff. That was my stun, by the way. Fuck all of you.
Dude, you're actually white.
No. Not white, guys.
White.
The unpheasant I was fighting hit 4 protects in a row.
Why seven? Hello? What?
You guys agree that we should do a super hostile Vex map?
Yeah, we can do that. That'd be funny.
We should do the capture of the wall again.
Capture the wall again. Martin Luther King, capture the wall.
Okay, well, we don't have to wait now.
Oops! My bad.
I hit that. That was a yellow. Why didn't I? Uh-oh. The game just froze for me.
Saying he's gotta figure out.
No, he's not gonna get his level 50.
Nah, we're good. You're good.
What time he's going to pick me up? My dream.
Dream?
That is mine. Did you work?
When are you playing Toontown?
Yeah.
Almost got them. Me and Miss Chief.
No, we didn't. You are so stupid and wrong, Charlie. It's crazy.
Yeah, but that was.
Yeah, how are you even lower? You're at 39.
Dude, shut up. This game's hard.
I'll heal you.
What?
This game is hard.
No!
Deserved.
Stand still!
Don't worry, watch this epic stun.
You missed that, John. Uh-oh.
Does Mitch actually not know who Alicent is?
Is that Alicent. Whoever? Is that who I think it is?
It's Ethan.
It's Luxley.
He rebranded.
Dude, I got I'm getting up there. Dude, you're reviving me. Now I can take more damage.
I can take more damage and he runs in front of the VP. We did it!
This is epic. I'm gonna do the animation. Wait, I got a good one.
I mean, you're probably never gonna play this game again.
Tunes of the world, spend wisely.
Yeah.
Quit horsing around.
I'm gonna bow and it cuts to me.
Oh, that's it already did you.
It already did me?
Yeah. Tunes of the world, unite.
Why are they just standing still?
Yeah, what happened? We won! Yippee!
It's great to be free. Thanks for all your help. I am in
Charlie
your debt.
Beat Toontown.
Here's my
Charlie.
Card if you ever need a hand in battle. Give a shout. Just click on your SOS button. Say, that VP Cog left behind your promotion papers. I'll file them for you on the way out so you'll get your promotion. Oh, whoa! That's what it says.
It said, oh, whoa!
Oh, whoa! You've reached level 50 on your cog suit. Cogs don't get promoted higher than that anywhere, you know. You've done a great service to Toonkind, and the cogs will think you've done a great service to them, too. You can now enter the VP's elevator at any time without the need of any merits at all. If I ever need rescuing in the future, I hope you'll be here to get me. Wow, you rescued a lot of Toons from- this HQ. Along with their promotion, Team Council decides to give you another laugh point. Congrats, I know you'd use it wisely. See ya! I'm at 120!
I'm at 120 also, let's go!
Only 17 more.
No, it's 19. I added in 2 more in the last update.
For what?
The field office team task.
Oh, damn.
Once you get your boss spot suit, you can do that. I think I might already have those two.
I don't know what to do next, because, like, I try to... So, it says I'm supposed to go to Nagy now on Oak Street, but it, like, won't let me enter it.
Bond?
No, like, watch, here. Where is it?
Oak Street. I end the recording right now.
No, here. Watch.
This video also serves as a potential bug report. This is a post-credit scene. We're gonna get Michael Keaton to reach level 50.
Dude, when I play Elden Ring, I have jump
look,
map to
look,
F.
Look.
Yeah. I see you.
Now you walk in. What?
Bug report. You should go on the Toontown subreddit.
No, because it says ready for rank up. I have all my stamps, but it won't let me, like, I don't know what to do next.
Yeah, I'll end the recording here.